One day, this could be the world's fastest train. Using magnets to float it above the track, the Maglev can reach speeds of over 500 kilometers per hour. It's not due to be in service until at least 2027, but ministers in Japan are pleased with the progress of its testing so far.
This is a totally new high-speed railway technology, independently developed in Japan. This train reminds us of how proud we are as a technology powerhouse and gives us great hope for the future.
Maglev trains have already been used in China, and although they are said to be largely efficient, concerns over the safety of the system were raised after a small fire broke out on the train in 2006. A preparatory environmental impact report on the Japanese train is expected to be released this autumn. But the venture isn't cheap, costing billions of US dollars, and it is believed that the people behind the system are promoting the technology in overseas markets. So, for now, it may look like something from a sci-fi movie, but this could soon become another way to travel in the not-too-distant future. Paul Collins, BBC News.